Atmosphere.
Yeah.
Food. View of the sea. It's just the whole package, really. It's a perfect Sunday afternoon.
Very family friendly, and it's a lovely atmosphere, and everybody's drinking coffee and chilling out, and it's brilliant. We're very lucky in South Dublin to have all this at our doorstep. It's really great, yeah, yeah.
Well, you only have to look around you here today and look at the children, families, the camaraderie, the superb ambience, and I have long-term Dunleary residents as customers who tell me this is the best thing that's happened in Dunleary for decades.
We have regular customers who are coming here for 10 years, the same people from all over Dublin, to the market, to my coffee stall. It's almost like a United Nations of food. We have people from all over the world here selling produce from Lebanon, from China, from Thailand. It's an amazing atmosphere here every Sunday.
I joined the market 12 years ago in July 03. It became a great way of life in terms of talking to people, meeting not only my customers, you know, and some really good customers, but also the market and the people that are in the market.
That once you come here and you see the magic that it presents, that you'll be drawn to come back time and time again. Sunday is a tradition that we come to the People's Park after the 40 foot.
And we don't have anything else to do for the afternoon. If someone says to you, what are you doing on Sunday afternoon?
We're busy. It's a very, very nice market. Plus you have the park, you have the beautiful flowers at the moment. It's just a lovely atmosphere to be in, you know, and today is glorious. Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah. But I think we're a piece of flotsam in life and we never quite know where we're going to get washed up. So I got washed up there and I like it.